Put the R between the M and the S, girl. I just